The National Guard making a return home from the nation's capital following the January 6th attack. The Rhode Island National Guard returning around 1 this afternoon after the Massachusetts National Guard returned home yesterday. A state training officer for the Rhode Island National Guard says they originally were scheduled to arrive tomorrow night, but there were last-minute changes that allowed them to come home this morning.